Living a time once upon, once upon a time was a little gal, a little gal by the name of Little Ride Riding Hood, Little Rude Riding Head, Little Hood Riding Hide, Little Red Riding Hood. Now this little girl grabbed a handmaul, had a grandma that lived alone in a cabin by Hell Sir, by Sir Hell, by herself. Now Little Hide Rooting Head, a Little Hood Riding Ride, Little Red Riding Hood, wanted to grate her handmaw, take her grandma, a bittle asket of food, a fattle asket of boo, a little basket of food. So she gathered up all the ood, feel the odd, fool the fat, all the food she could find, and put it in the bittle asket, the battle isket, the little basket, and started to steed, started to see her grandma. But on her way, a big old ugly wolf, a big ugly old wolf, a big ugly old wolf, a big ugly old wolf, hid behind a hid behind a tree, and he was fixing to jump out and gobble up Little Hide Rooting Head. Hiddle head rooting light, hiddle head hide rooting, hiddle hoot rooting hood, red hot hooding ride, hiddle do riding head, Little Red Riding Hood. But she was smart too smart for him. She ran as fast as she food, as fast as she could, and bide to treat, treed to bite, tried to beat the big wolf back, the old wolf, the old wolf, to her grandma's house. But the old wolf was smearty part, party smeared, pretty smart, and he beat Little Hide Rooting Toot, Hetting Root, Riding Toot, Hiding Root, Riding Hood, to her grandma. And he ate her up, grandma, granted up the great maw, grubbered up her mandrel. Oh, heck. Well, anyhow, the wolf happed lively after ever, laughed hiply ever after, hipped hoply after ever, hopped lively after ever. Well, anyway, that's what happened.